A cornfield like this, Simona, just enjoying the scenery outside and the nice fall day that we had today. Temperature wise, we made it to 15 degrees. As far as the weekend's concerned, things are looking nice. Cloud building into the overnight, so we're looking for a low of 4. Some more clouds as we start off the day, but into the afternoon, we will start to see some sunny breaks.